Last month, we first told you about Kringle the dog thrown from a moving car in Madison. Well, we have some good news. He now has a home. A Good Samaritan brought Kringle into the Dane County Humane Society after seeing it all happen. The puppy, just over 2 months old. His broken leg was so severe it had to be amputated by the medical team. And the Humane Society posted on social media that Kringle was adopted and will be heading to his new home.